Perhaps Kia is in the mood of showering New Year blessings to the car buyers in US, which has ultimately resulted in the launch of Redzone 2.0 limited edition of Seoul. The cosmetic gimmicks feature it can be named as shadow black exterior with similar tricks on bumper, grille and side sills. Contrasting that theme were the inferno red accents. Other improvements are LED tail lights, 18-inch alloy wheels, and an aggressive body kit. The cabin consists of black seats contrasted with red accents, sports pedal, new floor mats, and leather-wrapped steering wheel. A rear-view camera adds a charm, and that navigation system of 18-inch screen comes tantalizing to the whole packages with a 350-watt audio system. Hence, the whole package is lucrative enough to approach the buyers for their first car deal of 2015. Pen your thoughts to share your perception about the Kia Soul Special Edition.